What is up? It's Mikey, and you know what? It's been a while since I did a live com. It's probably been since towards the end of Black Ops 2, so why not make the first one a shotgun? Because you know I love the shotguns. This isn't my favorite one, though. That's a Track 12, but I'm about to make a FP6 vid pretty soon, so been using this one a lot lately. Move, man! Can I get a nice C4 kill? No, hit marker. Steady, 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 steady. I'll take it. Oh man, I was beasting. Let's stick the IMS right here. Any catch any flankers? Alright, let's cap the flag. I do want a PTFO. I do want a PTFO. And I got the C4 for people like that, just people hiding. Oh, that one's gonna be tough. That's the spot right there. What do I have? Oh, I need. I gotta watch how I fall down. I don't have resilience on. I don't like taking damage when I fall down. Is this dude up here still?
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
How about you? Are you down there? Oh shit! Yeah, he is. All right, we gotta find a different way to get to that guy, cause we have such short range. Got to find a different. Oh, that guy got me. Let's try going through here. See what happens. He can't watch every single exit. Ah, you would knife me. There we go. Teammates come. Man, the IMS ain't doing shit, is it? All right, teammate. I forgot I got split screeners on my side. They're not doing too much. I think we got rid of that guy up there. Oh, that might have been him. Ah, hit mark. Worst time to get it too. Get out the corner. Shotguns so overpowered, that's what someone said on my one of my vids. I'm talking about this ain't Black Ops 2 shotguns. These things are weak. You gotta know how to play with them, man. Alright. Alright, got another IMS. Let's try it right here. That one didn't work so hot last time. Bunch of teammates are you going first? Come on, go in split screener. Come on, go in. Come on, go in, everybody go in.
Enemy team score.
Damn! Got some cat. That was a good side too. That was the good side. I got some split screeners on my team. They're not doing so hot. 4-13 and 2-7, but it's all right. It's not over. It's probably over, but let's see what happens.
Blitz.
I guess I should call this fake chem strike. Let's call this in. And nothing worse than split screeners, but an inactive split screener. I'm not calling that shit until the very, very, very end, because is that guy still up there?
Friendly Trinity rocket inbound.
What a f***ing dog? Are you kidding me? That's what I gotta deal with? Man, I gotta just score, man. Because these guys obviously aren't gonna do it. Where the hell were you? Oh, we just walked past each other. God damn it. Man, I always get put. This is typical. This is the type of teammate I always get put up with. Can you come after me? No? Did he just run into me? What happened? Ah, the Oracle, goddamn. We're just screwed. We are screwed. This is why I don't play split screeners, man. They suck. Jeez. Now I gotta wait till the next opportunity to score. Alright, here we go. Please, teammate, distract him.
IMS ready to deploy.
There we go.
Hostile infiltrated. Defend our position. Friendly Trinity.
How am I doing the most work on this team when...
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
When I got a damn shoddy. That doesn't make no damn sense. Alright, I'll use the Kim.
Hostile infiltrated.
I don't want to fuck up the map right now because it's way too hard to... Ah! There's a guy right there.
Hostile made it through.
I gotta take down that helicopter.
Friendly Kim strike incoming.
Okay, this is the time to score, dude. Get in there. And then I'll score, hopefully. There we go. 4, 3, 2. No! No! Ah! And now this map is even worse for shotguns. Even worse. Ah! Oh, I got a. Yo, pay attention to the map, man! Our teammate's getting killed. Alright, you go around. Alright, you got in. That's good. Damn, but one of them got in, man. Come on, helicopter. They're not shooting it down. So that's good. Alright, we're set up to score again. We're set up to score again.
Hostile infiltrated. Defend our position.
Come on, score. Come on, get in there, dude.
IMS.
Boom, blow that dog up. Let's go. Once that helicopter's down, though, that's... Damn!
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
Alright, not the best. Maybe if I had two regular teammates, instead of these... wits, would have been a lot better. But that's pretty much it. Take a second to rate the video. And I'll see you guys next time. Hey, actually, let me know what you guys want me to use next time. And leave a comment, tweet me, whatever, and I'll use it. And today we're going to talk about the tracker site. And I got a question for you guys. Is this thing overpowered? Because it actually gives us abilities we never had before in any Call of Duty. So let's get right into it. So you notice in this gameplay, I'm using the tracker sight with its sight down. Now normally you would use it to put that little orange halo around players, helps you find them off in the distance, but you do have the option to turn it down. And so let's talk about the first advantage of the tracker.